sees the view towards Chateau Oyen, Saint Oyen.